up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here to the channel, hey, go ahead and hit that subscribe button while you're here. And come join the family as well. And hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not one video, not two videos, but
3 videos
every single day. So if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video, and we promise you guys, you do not want to miss a video. But tell them who we got today,
guys. Today you're listening to Paul Young, and the song is "Every Time You Go Away."
As y'all have given us 2 brand new artists today that we have never heard, know absolutely nothing about. So another one I'm super excited to dive into. So let's go ahead and find out about Mr. Paul Young. No idea what genre, any of that. So, no idea. Let's get it.
Mentioned in the past that I thought I knew R&B because, you know, I grew up listening to a lot of it, but you guys have introduced me to what you all call blue-eyed soul, and I'm gonna go ahead and say I would say Paul Young in this song is kind of along those lines because he's got this smooth and soulful voice, and it gives me the same vibe as some of the other songs you guys have categorized as blue-eyed soul. So am I right? I definitely think I would put him in that category.
I like that. Like, you can tell, like, he likes to have fun. He's a free spirit.
On the stage, yes. I like that.
Like, he is an entertainer. His dance moves were cracking me
up. I need to learn a few of those.
I'm definitely digging Paul Young so far. Let's go ahead and finish this out.
We got everything going on. the way he says the on.
Yes, right, right, goes, right, oh. Right there, right before you paused it.
Oh
yes.
My gosh, yeah. If we could rewind just a few more seconds. I love that note. That's my favorite part of his voice. He has these parts where he gets a lot of depth, and you're like, oh, like, I would not expect his voice to be that deep, you know, looking at him. But then my favorite, I like that, but my favorite part is that play that he gives us when he says that.
See, right there, see, mine is right there before he says the on and on, where he's about to build up right into it, and he kind of gets that growl and that grit in his voice. But it's funny because when you look at Paul Young, like, you wouldn't think he would be, kind of an R&B type singer. I mean, and in the way he carries himself, you wouldn't think so.
I know,
you
definitely.
You'd think he'd be a rocker for sure.
Because a lot of, Blue Eyed Soul R&B artists are very, like, smooth and suave on stage. And he's more, like, free spirit, like,
having a good time. You see him diving into those,
like,
women.
I'm not cool. I'm not Mr. Cool, guys. No. I'm here for a good time. I'm having fun.
Let's get back to it. One thing I really liked about it, especially, like, at the chorus part, is, like, the backup singers, like, they gave you that kind of Motown.
Yes,
feel.
And I wish that we could have saw more of them, because we saw that kind of at the end, and then I loved their voices as well.
But, like, did you see how they were dressed? They were all matching. So that's
and
amazing.
Their movements were sharp, but me with you, Bath, I was like, okay, but, y'all go.
Absolutely love his voice, and he gave us different aspects. He gave you kind of the grit right there as the build up before he got into the play of his voice with the U. But definitely drop down, give us some more of his music. That's an artist that I would definitely like to find more info and more songs about.
But, intrigued for sure.
And just the R&B kind of genre in general. Blue Eyed Soul. Be sure to drop those down in the comments.
As you guys call it, I would love to explore that a little bit more.
But guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you.
I realized that I had water all over my shirt. For my hair, sorry.
We thank you. We appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new RSR family members, those of you that hit the subscribe button, you got a goal every day as well. Mama, remind them of that goal.
Makes my smile.
As to make somebody smile, and we'll see y'all later.